fun. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Reality be zooming. Oh, he landed that one away. This is fast. Time to see if we can make it past the tentacle. We did it. That's bad. Bad ending. That could have been a goal. I think. I feel like that was really fast until the ending now. Thank God I didn't get hit by that. That seemed so close. I'm most scared of hitting that one, actually. ...100% that's gonna happen. Alright, but I have a glow. I don't need to use it for this one, I'm pretty sure. Oh, never mind, I did. Oh well, that's fine. Yeah, that's slow. That wall as well. I use the glove there. I usually always go faster than the thing there, but that rest. Cases where you still hit the B just as a sponsor. So it's always better just to be safe. That was good. Decent. Results.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
I messed that up. I should have gone for level 2 then. Why did I use that? Oh well. I guess that I got my answer. Oh, I got another one. Let's go. Oh well, I can't use this one. This one is important to keep. Get a buff flip. Hey, I got a glove. All the boxes seem to be gone anyway, so it's probably fine. Alright. That was really good. Let's go. Alex's kid is trying to hit me. Yeah, I knew it. There wasn't anything I could do. He had his eyes set for hitting me. That was just gonna mean a slow lap one. I was so scared Sonic was gonna send that backflip. They really don't like me right now. I at least got the all-star. That'll be useful for the end of lap 2. Why'd I use it at now? I guess I should just continue. It's bad, but whatever. So slow. Nothing can be done. I got hit in a really unfortunate spot. And was bad. Bad jump. Was the streamer practicing spring turns that? Well, I guess they gotta learn. Because those are kinda important. Also, yo. I'll take this run though. Only 3 seconds behind. I don't know why that didn't work. Timed the wrong. Oh no. Have to deal with the AI for a little bit, I guess. Sonic acceleration mod. Okay. Well, to me that just seems like they needed to move more into speedrun strats, I guess, for this game. Oh, they're playing on B class? Okay, yeah, then. If you're playing on B class and trying to do speedrun strats, you're way off. Oh, that was unfortunate. Makes you accelerate faster, but that you don't really have any speeds that's on them. You don't really go that fast, you know. Technically, it's a good thing to have good acceleration, but like, there's just it just destroys every boost stat ever. Or rather, there's no good acceleration parts, but yeah. So, I mean, technically it wouldn't be bad, but. Yeah. All I'm saying is 6 acceleration with 6 boost and 6 speed goes so fast, but like, that mod doesn't exist, so it's not really worth. Ever going for acceleration. I almost got pushed down the other path there. Yeah. It would be gone. Oh, I avoided it. I used my boost there because I was scared of that. Don't you dare, Amy. things. Sonic is zooming. That's all I'm gonna say. Right now. I hit that. The joy of Ralph and Galactic Parade. Zwid angle. He's using acceleration mod. He's using the mod we were just talking about that doesn't exist anywhere. Yeah. Okay. First place. Results. A glove? Get Yo. Three, two, one, go. Glove on seasonal shrines? Already used. A generous donation from Sumo. Yeah, I'll focus. Hold on. We can't let this go to waste. As I go really slow up these stairs. Finally, I've been trying to get this glove for like ever. Yeah, the Swarm Entering Lab 3, that's the one I'm worried about. That's why I try and throw away so many items. This is some really slow cast sections, that's all. Oh, I want to get the unique. Oh, okay. That's probably why I suck so much at seasonal shrines in single race. Oh, there's the swarm. I golded at least. Lab Force Swarm. Yo, the super glove for the only part where it's useful. I didn't get that wrist boost. Why did that drone not drive into this? Oh, I'm so sad. Alright, we're not gonna probably lose a bit of time on Rogue's Landing then. Oh my god, Amy. I had to juke her. Yo, that was a good jump. God, I hate using Ralph in this ending for some reason now. I used to get him pretty easily. I've just been messing up a lot lately. Like that. Oh well. I'll take it. Probably all that Drew Malley. I didn't even play Drew Malley that much, though. I just got, like, really... I've just been improving over, like, the last, like, while on Drew Malley. I've been ahead on, like, my PB for, like, the last, like, 2 weeks. Until the portal, I just needed a jump. And, like, consistently. That was unfortunate, yeah. I knew I was gonna get hit there. Well, this is terrible stat. But as long as I make the boost cycle, I should be fine again. God. This is a terrible Drew Malley though so far. My second flip got buff a flip. Yeah, okay, we're not making that cycle. That's fine. save. God, this is such a messy Doom Alley. This is like a free 10, almost, I feel like. Not good at all. Even too slow for that one. Giant did say he would do all cut runs, yeah. If he's actually gonna do them though, that's something else. I didn't hit the stupid lobster, I don't know. No, it was a 304, okay. Sure thing. I find it really hard to get like above a 308 on Doom Alley now. I find it really hard. I don't know how to get it. It's like, it's actually like so impossible for me to do it. A glove. A true blessing. Another generous donation from Sumo. Another glove. This is amazing luck. I'm going with it. Terrible turn. Oh my god, I almost got hit there. Look, Javi, it had to happen at some point. I have 400 attempts on this. Are you okay? At some point, the run had to happen. That's unfortunate. I hate Aegis in this boat section. He's so garbage. I didn't get the level 1 there in time. This is a really bad chili castle, by the way. Unfortunate. That was still a 242, I'll take it. I used to boost them. Okay. It's fine. We have the lovely graffiti city to slow us down. God, I hate using Aegis here. He's so bad. Alright, good. Now go. Run away. Before they catch me. Oh, I got a glove. That's good. That'll protect me against the swarm. Or this. But I assume so. It'll protect me against the swarm. No, I missed it. Oh, fuck. Oh well. It'll still protect me against the swarm. I guess I can grab this now. Stay avoiding all the wrist boosts. I'll just play it safe. That'll be good enough. Don't need to be doing anything insane. My god, I hate Razor's on his wrist boost. He's so bad at registering wrist boost here. I knew it. Would use this here, because it'd be very tempting to do. But I need to save this for the swarm at the end of the lap. Which definitely will happen now. Unfortunate. Alright. Oh, that can also happen at the end of the lap, I guess. Well, there's this one. He was waiting. Hey, this isn't the greatest sanctuary vault, but as long as I'm living, I'm fine. I had a bit of time save here, but as we're not getting as much as I wanted. Alright, time for the real time save though. This cup. Oh boy, there's some time save here.
Select an arcade cup. Chess class. Character select. Willimus. Saturn mod.
Alright. We got the auto boost.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you. Great start.
I
hate that wall. I've been playing too much Time Attack. I have actually been playing it, and I suck at this in Time Attack. So much the first section. Not as nice as a water section, this one. But that'll be fine. Yeah, Graveyard Geek on single race is really fun. I enjoy it a lot more than Graveyard Geek in Time Attack. Oh, that was so dumb.
Alright,
let's go. I don't want to say anything, but Javi, have you looked at the best possible time? I'm cursed on Adder's land in all cups, but it's fine. Yeah, we'll take it. That was a terrible lap one. I need to focus more. I'll take that. This was an extremely slow lap one, but you know, we made it. That's the important part. Why is the shadow still following me? I know I'm not going too fast, but like, why is he still here? It's the fastest AI ever. On Adder's anyways. There we go. What an angle. I went through that ring. I don't know what that jump was. No thanks. I'll just take it safe. That was so gonna hit the bridge. All right. Oh yeah, I don't. I never go near the ring. I never do that, Javi. You can go up as high as you want to. There's no like limit for high up you can go. This is bad. Oh no. Knuckles has ice. It's really consistent as well. The strat that I use. Alright, well, this is not the best burning depths, but it's still gonna save time. So, it'll be fine. Stick to your new jump. I mean, fair. Oh, that was a weird camera angle. Oh, the drone. Scary. Alright.
First place. Results.
Rays of Ages. Please. Please. We just need to pray. There's nothing else I can do than pray for the boat path. Oh my god, I'm getting bullied. I had to use one there. Please say they chose the boat. They chose the boat, okay. Any reason why I do it? It takes forever to get 99 tokens. Really. Unfortunate. Runners alive-ish. Now, runner's still alive. Don't worry. I have a terrible classic cup. Don't worry. It's like really bad. Alright, by speed. I guess I'll use the second one here. Just to get over here fast. Good, we got the level 2. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Oh my god, I'm not getting any waves at all. Alright, that's fine. Good. Alright, time for RNG. I have a 238 Sunshine Tour. It is impossible to go slower. Absolutely not possible. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, no. Yes, please. Oh my god, Danica Patrick is so far ahead. Yes, the all-star. Let's go. It's just the usual classic cup AI. Oh, that was a really bad spot for it to end. Yo, the minus 100 Blue Mania. Alright, let's go. I knew it. Unfortunate. There's no way to gain speed here. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to go for this. Get him. Sure. Save. That's my replacement for the triple boost there. No, I did that. Alright, so this is not an amazing Shibuya downtown, but it's okay. I think. Get him. I hoped he would hit that blowfish then. There's a bees. Where did the bees go? Wait, did the bees get destroyed if they hit a car? Well, I don't think it'll be world record, but at least we'll be able to get a really good PB. It'll be close, because my best possible time right now is the world record. Hello, Crispa. Aw, that was such a bad start. Rialis behind me with a drone, so I can't use this. I got pushed into this anyways, okay. Oh my god, this is so slow. Thank you. I'm gonna get hit by ice. Oh, he shot it forward. All-star. Oh, an all-star? Yo, okay. Out of my way. The unfortunate part is I need the triple boost, so I'm gonna have to use it. I can't save it for the corners. But this does catch back up for all of the time loss at the start, though. I hit that. Gonna have to use one. Oh, I avoided ice, though. I will gladly avoid all of the boost paths. We still save time. That was really bad. Oh well. I knew it. I could see Mimi. Alternate strats right here. Danica is zooming again. She's gone. No thanks. Keep hitting the walls. Good. Bye. Alright, I lost a bit of time. That's good. So, 57.05. Huge PB. Not the worst Classic Cup. Not the best either. It was pretty average Classic Cup. It's kind of hard to see where, like, all of my time save is now. It's not very clear this time around. This run was pretty balanced, I feel like. So what? I had a 937 Dragon Cup, which is really good. I've considered it. I'm really considering using Willamus.